Chasing the Storm by Deborah Baker Monday, Grade 2.